60 seconds, you need to know workout video. Here's what's going on. Bullard came on. They brought out the Bullard. Bullard came on Squawk Box and said, after an unprecedented stoppage, that the U.S. economy will get back to work, and he sees unprecedented gains to the upside when that happens. Bang! Markets turned around dramatically on his comments. Watch these stocks now. Apple, because Deutsche Bank takes them to a buy this morning, even before the Bullard was released. Take a look at TJ Maxx, also gets some upgrades today. Nike, they beat estimates and say that China sales are back after it was shuttered during the corona outbreak there. And lastly, take a look at Target stores. They have withdrawn guidance, but the stores are still doing a great job delivering and so forth. I am John Najarian. Make sure you tune in to all of our stream shows throughout the day, folks. MarketRebellion.com/go. Check it out.